BlackBerry started in Waterloo. We definitely will continue our presence in Waterloo. That's no question. There's never a thinking deviation from that at all. What technology that we bring in here, what we developed, that might change over time. I think we need to bring a lot more software technology here.